Hello, Rico the Wedding Singer here, and I'm here to teach you guys how to crack your tailbone on your comfortable bed. It takes a little kind of trick where you leverage your hip and knee towards the left, and then you stabilize your hip. So let me show you how it's done. First of all, you relax. And then you twist your leg like this. And the other one, same as this. So your foot is somewhat around your knee area. And then you stick this hip towards the bed. It's like an opposing force. You push the knee and foot downwards and stick this and force it upwards. So like that. So let me show you how it's done. Same for the other side. You push your knee and foot downwards, and then you stick this down upwards. So this way. All right. Hopefully you got that. Please consult your doctor, physician, or chiropractor. I'm just a wedding singer. Peace out.